What's up, guys? Morning of our shoot. I'm going downstairs to get some breakfast further after our shoot. Ow, I keep being shocked by these damn buttons. See you guys soon.
Got the bag packed. Everything in there. Outfits. Shoes. Hair stuff just in case. Lizzie. Controlling time your hair really quickly.
So we can get on the road.
Oh no, there's two of her. Oh, ab check. Oh, look at that. Shredded up to the street.
Alright, guys. We'll see you over there at the street.
Just like that, up higher.
Okay.
So, sorry, not this, like tilt the weight up higher.
Tilt it up.
Yeah, so then right against that hip, tilt it a little more. Wanna see the bottom of the weight in front. Yeah, there, good. Push the hips to that side, there it is. Very good, lower that left hand. So I want the left hand a little lower, a little lower, a little lower. Keep the weight tilted up though. Yep, good. A little more kick in the head. There, good, bigger smile.
Hey guys, we just finished the photo shoot. It's so awesome. He's such a cool guy. Right, Albert?
Yep.
Serious.
Yeah.
What?
He's awesome.
He's pretty awesome. He's a pretty cool guy.
But these rice cakes are, they're up there.
They're up there. So we're at Butter's Pancakes. We're waiting in their truck. I looked him up on the, what was it called? Blah, 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 Pinterest. And they had the pictures of it. They were so amazing looking.
They have like Oreo pancakes and like...
Yeah, double stuffed with whipped cream pancakes.
I've been waiting for this day for 3 weeks or a month now.
It's okay. So we're here waiting in the truck and we're really hungry because we didn't eat this morning. So we're just going to have a couple of rice cakes that should hold us down.
If you guys haven't tried these rice cakes...
They're amazing.
Tomato basil. They are the best rice cakes we've ever had.
And then put a little guacamole
on
it.
On them. Oh. And that's, we owe that to Lexi.
Lexi, shout out to Lexi. Thank you.
So we just finished up the shoot with James. Now we're at Butter's. Oh wait, you already said that earlier.
Yeah, I did.
We're at Butter's right now. We just ordered our food.
And it is pretty cool in here.
I think we've seen Marcus.
It's not really that
bad.
Yeah.
Hi. Look at those. Oreo. Mexican omelet with chorizo masala there. Looks amazing. We're about to eat, so.
What's up, everyone? My voice kind of matched up with it. We are gonna go shopping right now. I just wanted to stop at a really special store that we have in California. Pretty sure they have this store everywhere, huh?
Yeah.
This
one's like giant size.
But this one's like,
and there's
this is probably the biggest one I've ever seen.
There's a lot of people with money around here, so hopefully we'll find some good stuff.
You know what we're talking about. I'll show you right now.
Head north on North Hayden Road toward East Raintry Drive, then turn left onto East Raintry Drive.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think they can hear you.
You get used to like skipping through the. I can't put my space.
She can't look at clothing and blog at the same time. But yet, her cart is full. I found these cool Nike shorts. They even say weightlifting. What am I gonna use them for? They're meant for me. Hello. WTF. Does anybody
Alex,
need their annual done? What is this doing?
Please, Alex, 3,000, thank you.
That's crazy. Yeah, we're at our new gym in Arizona. Yeah, it is that big. That's what she said, but go kill a workout. Not sure what we're gonna train.
We gotta show you guys that's really funny.
Yeah. Wait, babe, I don't think we can go here.
Why?
Because look at it, it says right here. Banned guns on these premises.
Oh
like,
my God.
I better hide these things. You're gonna lob me.